Yes. So now, just now we have learned simple past. Now we are going to learn past continuous tense. Just look at the board. Past continuous tense. So first we will discuss definition of this past continuous tense, the lateral structure and keywords. So past continuous tense, it is used to denote an action which was going on at certain time in the past. I repeat, it is used to denote an action which was going on at certain time in the past. I tell you this in Telugu also. Gatamlo oka samayana konasagutunna panulanu telijeyataku past continuous tense nu upayoginchala. I think you might be understood. Just I will write the definition. It is used to denote. It is used to denote an action, and which was going on at certain time in the past. So this is the definition of the past continuous tense. I will tell you, gatamlo oka samayana konasagutunna panulanu telijeyadaniki past continuous tense nu vaadtaru. So this you have to learn. Now I'll write the subject. Subject, place, verb or word, continuous means V4 plus object. So this is the structure of past continuous tense. Subject plus was, verb plus V4 plus object. You know, V4 nothing but is called as informed. So now we can see that here. So in this also, singular number subject means if it is singular number subject, we have to use was. If it is plural, we have to use verb. So that is the difference between here was and what. Everybody has to remember. Now I'll write to here keywords. So keywords here. So when plus V2, comma, while plus V2, keywords. When plus V2. While plus V2, and sometimes it makes you very much confused. You have to learn and listen very carefully. So past time, because when plus V2, why we are writing here, and this is the, we can make it a very easy way to understand here. So example, I'll tell you one, I will give one example. She dash in bracket cook food when I went in their home. So in that sentence, when they mention, and afterwards what happened, V2 is there. So when I went, so this went, we can make it V2. So when I went in their home, she was cooking. So just I'll write about she dash in bracket cook. She dash in bracket cook food. Food. When I went, she dash, when I went her home. Okay, here what it is, when I went. So when plus V2, in keywords what it is there, when plus V2. When plus V2 it is there, you have to remember, and that is comes under the past continuous tense. You know that here, and cook in the bracket V1 is there, and you know that is, so this is a singular third person. At the time what will come here, was will come. Then, and this became V4, V4 nothing but is called as informed, and she was cooking, very simple. and she was cooking food when I went her home. One more example I'll tell you. While E dash, in bracket we can write cross the road, E and comma we can put E met with an accident. So what it is here, while is there. While E was crossing the road, E met with an accident. So this is also, we can take one more example. While, so I'll write here, while in bracket cross the road, he met with an accident. So you know very well. So here while, so while, so dash and bracket cross is there, the road, he met with an accident. So that means while he was crossing. While he was crossing the road, he met with an accident. So one more we can see here. So they dash, in bracket we can write play a game when we went. When we went. So went is we two, and when they mentioned in the sentence. So they were playing a game. They were playing a game when we went. I'll write one more example. They dash, in bracket play. They dash play a game when we went. When we went. See, they dash play a game when we went. So when it is there in the sentence, and went is the V2, it is in the sentence, and at the time we have to understand very easy, and post continuous tense this is. Then at the time what will come, and they is the plural, so then verb will come here. They were playing. They were playing a game when we went there. So one more example I'll tell you. Just remember, this is Mr. Raju dash write a poem yesterday at this time. So at this time, at the time what will come? Mr. Raju was writing a poem. Mr. Raju was writing a poem yesterday at this time. So this is the past continuous tense. You have to remember, and by practice it makes very easy also. But all students has to remember here, keywords and structure is very important, and definition also very important. So next tense we will see that here, and past or perfect tense.